Well, I think you all saw it today.
George.
That President Donald Trump was correct. There is no evidence that Mr. Manafort and the Trump campaign colluded with the Russian government. Mr. Manafort represented pro-European Union campaigns for the Ukrainians. And in that, he was seeking to further democracy and to help the Ukraine come closer to the United States and the EU. Those activities ended in 2014, over 2 years before Mr. Manafort served in the Trump campaign. Today, you see an indictment brought by an Office of Special Counsel that is using a very novel theory to prosecute Mr. Manafort regarding a FARA filing. The United States government has only used that offense 6 times since 1966, and only resulted in 1 conviction. The second thing about this indictment that I myself find most ridiculous is a claim that maintaining offshore accounts to bring all your funds into the United States as a scheme to conceal from the United States government is ridiculous. Thank you.
Did the White House worry?